By the family of a teenager who was shot to death last summer.
Right, they are now suing the city of Cincinnati and three police officers. NewsSite's Mike Dardis has the very latest for us tonight from the newsroom. Mike?
Jack and Cherie, 16-year-old Devon Mullins shot and killed after a struggle with a Cincinnati police officer. Here's the lawsuit, just printed it off, 13 pages in all. And it calls into question what happened that night at Fountain Square last August. And this thing was all caught in surveillance video. Here it is. You could see a Cincinnati police officer there, Oscar Cyrenik, approach and scuffle with Devon Mullins, the officer responding to calls of young men seen leaving the Black family reunion armed with guns. The complaint states that after wrestling Mullins to the ground, the police officer found a gun on the suspect and tossed it aside. It says he then shot the unarmed teen several times in the chest. Now, in the surveillance video, you can see the officer go back and pick something up and put it back by the suspect. Shortly after the shooting, here's how Police Chief James Craig described it.
Devon held a 9mm high point semi-automatic handgun. Devon was holding the weapon with his finger on the trigger and attempting to move his upper torso and right arm to the left in a spinning motion. And that suspect had his finger on the trigger. The officer had no choice.
Yes, police all along have maintained that the officer fired at Mullins out of necessity. We have put calls into the police department. We're going to try to track down Chief Craig tonight for his reaction to the lawsuit. In the meantime, Mullins' family, of course, a much different account of the events that night, and we will get their side of the story as well tonight at 11 o'clock. For now, Mike Dardis, News 5.